Our goal is to improve the employment prospect of skilled immigrants through job-specific language learning. At the moment, my team and I have developed a solution to improve the employment prospect of immigrant nurses. This is due to this demand. As you can see that the number of nurses entering the market in Finland and those leaving the market, the difference is really huge. So this shows there is a gap. And this is a problem for hospitals because now they have a problem finding capable workforce. The second problem is the increase of aging population that is currently costing healthcare. And when people age, there is need for care and there is need for more nurses. The other issue that we have seen is that at the moment we have immigrant nurses who have technical skills, but the issue is job-specific language. This has been confirmed by over 50 nurses that we have talked to who say they are not employed currently because of lack of job-specific language. We have also contacted two professionals, managers of private hospitals who have confirmed that the problem actually exists. Our solution is an industry-specific Finnish training, which has three capabilities. So it's an interactive online classroom with real-time participation of both the teachers and the participants. Through this program, our clients, our users get certification, and our clients get market-ready talent. Our competition is actually the generic program currently being offered in Finland that is not job specific. It is one size fits all and it's book oriented. The second competition are online courses that offer language programs, but they're not in real time. So and we understand that to learn language, you need to be very interactive. Our business model is by contract basis. As you can see, one course costs about 1,800 euros, and then we charge 100,000 euros per market for the nurses that we train. As you can see, the market is very huge. In the next 20 years, we're going to have even more and more elderly people that need care, so there is a lot of money to make from there. And this can also be scalable in other industries where there is demand for immigrants, for skilled immigrants. Thank you.
Very interesting presentation. Very interesting. When did you start?
I started in 2015 alone when I was collecting data. So I've been collecting this data since 2015 to now. But with my team, this particular team, we started 2 days ago. And
with
this team, yeah.
What is your background?
I have an MBA in health business management, and I also have experience in health promotion, and I've also co-founded an NGO in Swaziland.
Okay. Yeah. Well, 1,800 as flat fee for the course. Was that?
Yes, that's actually we calculated that based on our biggest cost, which brings us cost is teachers, obviously. And we calculated that according to their like salary, which we have to pay for them, who teaches the nurses.
Turnover and the profit. How much do you make?
One course cost us approximately, if we calculated with 30 hours face-to-face education,
yeah,
then we profit 18,000 per one course.
Okay, and if you haven't made any estimates on yearly basis now and in the future? Of turnover and profit? What is your prognosis? What is your pro forma cost estimate for the profit? I mean, if you start today, how much are you going to make?
We haven't calculated which is the turnover in a year, but if the one course educates 20 nurses, mm-hmm. and the demand for nurses will rise, it will be huge. And I think we are in one year we are talking about 100,000 euros.
Just to be sure, who is the one paying? Is it the kind of talent or is it the organization recruiting?
It's actually the hospitals, because that's been certified that there actually has a huge demand and they're actually willing to pay for that. We talked to professionals.
Why do you need real-time participation of the teacher with the students?
Because from our research we found that people want to learn language by interacting with each other. But the issue at the moment is that skilled immigrants, say skilled nurses or just skilled immigrants in Finland, are very scattered, and it would be very expensive to offer one-on-one courses in Oulu, Turku, and all that. So we thought of coming up using digital platform to come up with a solution that is very convenient for everyone, but at the same time they get almost with the same quality as if you were in one-on-one scenario. So like the platform is, it has an inbuilt video where they actually see each other, as the teacher controls who speaks.
With whom have you been discussing? Have you been discussing with the hospitals and the eventual students? How much did you market research?
So we've been talking to students. I have spoken to over 50 nurses who validated this problem, and they actually agreed that if this program existed, they would actually sign up for it.
What about those who are going to pay for it?
Those who are going to pay for it.
Yes, we actually, during this weekend, we contacted two professionals. They're both, one of them is now a manager of this local hospital. The other one has been running, or the manager of one diagnostic station in Finland, this private hospital.
What did they say?
We haven't got like that they would be right away willing to pay, but where we got is that this is a relevant problem, and you definitely have a market for that, and that there's a possibility.
Could you tell me a bit about, you've been working on this for over 3 years now, so what is the next step for you, and are you going to continue with this team, or what's the talent in this team? So tell me a bit about the next few steps.
For the next step, we are thinking of continuing to develop to register the organization. We are also next week on Monday. I'm going to meet Metropolia Amati Korkea Kohulu. I presented this to them, and they were so excited about it. And so I have an audience with the management team next week.
Thank you very much.
Perfect. Thank you so much.